Well, here we are. We're checking our second trap line today, and I'll let you see what we see on the way. What do you guys think? Think it's a raccoon or no?
Yes.
Yes, we'll find out in a second. Good job. Look at him, he's hiding. That's awesome.
He's hiding.
All right, Caleb, here, take 22.
I'll go back.
What you're gonna do, Madison, Mark, come here and take this for a second. Get on this side of me, please. And then keep us centered so that they can see what we're doing. Yep, you have to take your glove off. Okay. What you're gonna do now, you have to be really careful because there's rocks here. Uh-huh. So you gotta be careful with the backdrop. There you go. Come in. And don't do nothing yet. Let me get a picture of them before we go do anything, okay? Be careful. Don't shoot her off. You gotta pull it back. Keep your finger off the trigger. And see right here between his ears?
Yep.
Put the barrel right up between his ears. Don't touch the rock. It's gotta be between the raccoon's ears, okay? Not towards Madison. Right where I told you to stand. Right here. Right here. Stand right here. Put it straight at his head. Closer. Squeeze the trigger. Now back up. Good job, bud. That, folks, is how it's done. Minnesota style.